that we need to get back to a place where people feel free to express themselves and not to be intimidated by political correctness. It's destroying our nation, and there was a reason that our founders had one of the very First Amendment, freedom of speech, freedom of expression. We can never allow that to leave us. Freedom is not free. We have to fight for it every day.